We're just trying to make a car that can drive from one place to another without any input from a human. And we did that with just a webcam, the chassis, obviously, and then a normal laptop. I'm Chris Grasberger.
And my name is Michael Chen. Essentially, the technology behind it is just like a simple motor controller that we ordered online, connected to this laptop, which runs Ubuntu, which is necessary to use ROS, which is Robot Operating System, which is our main software framework.
We're just using a small webcam you can buy online. That's what collects all our data and lets us actually figure out what's path or not path. There are like more complicated systems that can get kind of like a 3D map, but we just did with basic and a laptop, so it's nothing too complicated.
So the Engineering Senior Project is a year-long project in which students pick a project to work on that is a design challenge. And they have a mentor or a professor who is their advisor who works with them to create a new invention or device or procedure, and then ideally make optimizations or changes in it. The goal of this is to act as a culminating experience that shows what the student can do with the knowledge gained.
As of now, we can sort of follow the paths. So essentially, if you put it on a path and essentially hold down the dead man switch, it's able to navigate the paths fairly well under most lighting conditions.
Engineers these days are very interested in autonomous vehicles. It's kind of a theme. That is self-driving cars. And it's not realistic for a student project to actually make a self-driving car. So the students here decided they would take a go-kart, basically an electric go-kart, something that was simple, that did not have an internal combustion engine. It wasn't going to be running on public roads, but only on the paths of Swarthmore. And to just see if they could get it to the point where it could follow the paths. And in principle, a student could come out of a dorm and say, take me to the science center. Managed to do that. As I mentioned, it's not quite all the way there, but they made a lot of progress, and I think it's a good project to show what students can do in a short time.